guys. I know I look a little crazy, but I'm still at work. I'm actually in a parking lot. I just clocked out. My face is breaking out, but I'm trying to get that under control. But currently, I've been planning my baby birthday party, his first birthday. His birthday actually passed, but we haven't had a party yet. So right now, what I'm doing while I have time and don't have the kids, I have to go pick them up soon, but I'm going to try to finish this first. I'm sewing his pants that he's going to wear to take pictures. And he might wear them the day of the party, but I'm not sure yet. But yeah, let me show you what I'm working.
Yeah, these are the pants that I've been trying to sew. I sewn together. Yes, ma'am. This the needle and thread. I just got to go around this seam and the top seam.
Thing I can say about me is, like, I am blessed with many talents. Like, I really feel like if I put my mind to something, I could really do it. Like, that is what what a lot of people, like, we have talents, like, that if we just put our mind to, we could, and utilize, like, we can surprise ourselves. Because I've never made like clothes, but I told myself I wanted to make his clothes because it was actually really expensive to buy, like, this type. And I seen the material at Hobby Lobby, and I'm like, I could try to do it myself. And I tried, and it did not take me long at all to do. Like, y'all know I'm always with my kids, and it did not take me long at all to do. Like, I just been squeezing in, like, little things every now and again, but it actually didn't take me long at all. Like, I have so many talents when it comes to, like, this artsy stuff. Like, it is crazy. Like, it's really crazy. Like, thank you, Jesus. Like, I just feel like I just gotta stop pushing myself to do things because I am so talented when it comes to these things. This is my co-worker backing up. Let me talk to y'all later because this is so weird. Let me see me talk to myself.
What the man mean? Kaizen! BB, yeah, hold it up. Good night. Kaizen!
Everything I got. I'm about to start setting up some more things. Sorry if the quality is bad. I'm on my camera. But, yep. Some boxes. Sorry for how I look, but I just wanted to get a quick update about my baby's party. And I'm recording on my phone. My phone is very broken. So, that's why I can't, like, my screen is all cracked up. But anyway, I'll show you guys what I've got so far. I've been blowing up some of these balloons, and I did the cupcake stand, and I did the party bags. Well, they're actually, I think these were actually like pencil boxes, and I didn't realize that when I had ordered them. I thought they were cute little boxes, like regular boxes, but they're not. And I don't think I showed you guys his invitation. Stop. Stop. You're breaking it. Stop. No. But I'm going to show you. You're welcome. I'm going to show you guys their invitation because they're actually really cute. But let me hide this part because I got my address.
Sorry for how I look, but I just wanted to get a quick update about my baby's party. And I'm recording on my phone. My phone is very broken. So that's why I can't, like, my screen is all cracked up. But anyway, I'm going to show you guys what I've got so far. I've been blowing up some of these balloons. And I did the cupcake stand. And I did the party bags. Well, they're actually, I think these were actually like pencil boxes, and I didn't realize that when I had ordered them. I thought they were cute little boxes, like regular boxes, but they're not. And I don't think I showed you guys his invitation. Stop. You're breaking it. Stop. No. But I'm gonna show you. You're welcome. I'm gonna show you guys their invitation because they're actually really cute. But let me hide this part because I got my address.
Put the thing on.
is fly. I'm on top of the sky. Don't need nobody but I take a mountain. It's how I'm playing you with being that bad. So fuck it up for all these thousand ways. I'm fast tripping, boy, but you gon' have to pay. But when you get it, lick it like a champagne. Keep your eyes on me, eyes on me, apply.
Thank you.